A BS final year student in the Department of Physiology at Karachi University was killed in Turbat area of Balochistan on 13th August in broad daylight by the Frontier Corps, a Pakistani paramilitary force. The Pakistani forces arrested him in front of his parents while he was working with them in their farm. Tied his hands and feet and riddled his body with 8 bullets, by which Hayat Baloch got martyred. According to the eyewitnesses, Hayat was initially punched and kicked while his father and mother pleaded for mercy. However, he was then shot multiple times in front of his father, mother and brother. The killing of Hayat Baloch, the 25-year-old student, is a part of the mission of the Pakistani security forces to eliminate educated Baloch youth in Balochistan. Like Hayat Baloch, many young students have been martyred by the Pakistani forces, and this is a continuous genocide of the Baloch people. The FC soldiers has not shed the blood of a single youth, but the blood of the entire humanity. The cold-blood killing of Hayat Baloch by the Pakistani army in Turbat is not the first incident of its kind. Such killings are frequent across Balochistan, but due to the lack of media and human rights organizations' attention, such killings go unnoticed and unreported. Not too long ago, the same kind of atrocities and killings were witnessed in the same region after the horrific attack on 4-year-old girl Bramsh and the murder of her mother Maliknaz by member of death squads outsourced by the Pakistani army and intelligence agencies to kill, abduct and terrorize people of Balochistan. Pakistan's inhuman atrocities in Balochistan are suppressed due to the total media blackout. Currently, the world's longest and most peaceful protest has been going on for 4,045 days in the capital city, Quetta of Balochistan. The thousands of people visit this protest camp on daily basis. It is for whom they have been forcibly disappeared by Pakistani state for demanding their national independence. According to Voice for Baloch Missing Persons, an organization working for the recoveries of missing persons in Balochistan, 40,000 political and social activists are currently missing from Balochistan. Pakistani forces are systematically and selectively eliminating the educated youth of Balochistan. Thousands have been killed and dumped by Pakistani forces. These people include journalists who also have been the victims of Pakistani oppression. For the last 2 decades, Pakistan has been targeting and killing intelligentsia from all spheres of Baloch society. Countless teachers, students, doctors, engineers, lawyers, and other capable people have been killed. The extrajudicial killing of Hayat Baloch is also the continuation of the same genocide policy of the Pakistani state. The state of Pakistan is leaving no stone unturned to extinguish the enlightened minds of Balochistan. The extrajudicial killing of Baloch has been accelerating for decades. The international human rights organizations all over the world are aware of the genocide that is taking place in Balochistan. From Geneva to New York and London, the Baloch have been constantly made foreign politicians and media aware of the gross violations taking place in Balochistan by the Pakistani state. However, There is no end to Pakistan's brutality. We appeal to human rights organizations to break the silence on the genocide of the Baloch nation. As Hayat Baloch was not the only incident, but it was difficult for the state to hide it, as it took place in the city of Durbat. The heart-wrenching, extremely disturbing picture of the parents of Hayat Baloch mourning the death of their young son as he lay dead in their arms in a pool of blood on viral social media, exposing the ugly face of Pakistan. Hayat Baloch murder is the testimony of the terrorism of the state of Pakistan. However, by this incident, we can better evaluate the war crimes of Pakistan committed in other parts of Balochistan. The fact is that such incidents are happening every day, but the silence of human rights organizations is increasing Pakistan's brutality and war crimes. Our appeal is to human lovers and the people of Netherlands and the world to speak out Pakistani atrocities and oppression in Balochistan for the sake of humanity. Thank you.